Happy Friday! Of course, it is Ida's Me to She, Pure Wisdom. And I come to provide you with your daily devotional. It is Friday, guys, and we have made it through the week. Much love, light to you. And take a moment, open your eyes. Open your eyes wide, grab your cup of coffee, or begin to just study and meditate on the word that I provide you on this day. Today, we'll be speaking from the book of Matthews, and it's simple, divine blueprint. You do know that your life was already designed before you, right? Before you came here, before you was birthed, before you was born, there was a blueprint laid out for your life. And many times as human beings and as physicals, we can delay that process. We don't deny it, but we delay it. So not operating in that divine blueprint, going against that wisdom of understanding, going against those teachings and knowing that your tree bears fruit, it is important for you to know that your divine blueprint is laid out. So you're not making all these decisions of your own. All of these nuggets that are being dropped into your spirit or dropped into your soul or into your mind is your divine blueprint that is already laid out for you. So what is it in your life that you're hindering today to allow your blueprint to manifest? We all were promised a blessed and abundant life and to have all that we ask for. So are you limiting your life by not following divine blueprint? Are you going against the grain by not listening to the nudges? Whatever it is, I challenge you today on this beautiful Friday to really go about your day and know that your life was already designed for you, and there is nudges, there are signs throughout your day, many signs and wonders out in your life and in your world that gives you the confirmation and the motivation to know that you're on the right path and to keep going. Remember, you may delay, but you will not be denied because your divine blueprint has already been made and laid before you. So go out about this day and be great. Don't deny yourself. Don't delay yourself. Just keep moving in the essence that the Most High created you to move in. Remember, this is a journey. This is not a race. Take your time and enjoy the view. Be blessed. See you on Monday.